Hello, Edenton Street. We are so excited for you to watch this video and to meet a new friend of ours. If we've never met, my name is Rush Beam, and I'm the Director of Youth Ministries. We have had a busy summer here at Edenton Street and East Street Youth, all things. But one of the things a great team of people has been working on for you and for all of us here at East Street Youth is to hire a new staff member on the East Street Youth team. And I am so thankful for that committee and their hard work, like literally from vacation, to help figure out what we have done. And that is to hire Lucy Ham, who's standing right here next to me. I am so, so excited. She started literally this week on Monday, right before we are restarting a new year of student ministry. And we are so thrilled that she is here. She has added so much warmth and kindness and curiosity already to our staff. And we are so thrilled that she's here.
A little bit about me. I'm a Raleigh native. I went to St. Mary's High School, and I am an Elon University alum. And I just spent the past year in New Orleans doing service work. I am so excited to be back in Raleigh here with Edenton Street. And I can't wait to meet all of our teens and our families. I'm so excited to build relationships with you all and get ready to have some fun.
We are going to have so much fun. It's already been a blast having Lucy with us on staff. Y'all, if you come around church the next few weeks, you will meet her. But the two big upcoming opportunities for East Street families and youth to meet Lucy are Back to School Sunday on Sunday, August 27th, the day before school starts. Bring your backpacks to be blessed. We're going to meet at 9:45 in the sanctuary for kind of a pep rally and to learn what's coming up the year ahead for East Street Youth. And then September 10th is Youth Group Restart. That's what we call it, Restart. Youth Group is launching on September 10th, 6:30 in Bulla. You'll meet all the new and returning rising sixth graders through 12th graders and small group leaders. We are so happy to have Lucy, and we can't wait to see you.
Woo-hoo! So excited!